Well, it's late. It's 7:06 on the 31st of July. 66 degrees. I can feel that sun is super strong. Yesterday they said showers and thunderstorms all day, and it didn't. And because they said it was going to rain, I just stayed in the house and made blueberry muffins, which is what I'll have for breakfast this morning. And sun rises at 5:15, and today is just set last day. The sun will set in the 8 o'clock time frame, straight up 8 o'clock. Northwest cellular camera sent me one picture last night of nothing. I think I'm into the next monthly cycle of 600 pictures possible, or else I wouldn't have gotten the one. Well, that's a nice breeze. Nice little breeze. Now they're saying today showers, but doesn't look like it. Deer fly. The ankles weren't that bad this morning. Apple tree's not looking that good. Another deer fly. That motion sensor was going off. I don't know whether those branches are causing it. I ripped down branches a couple weeks ago. They're growing again. How's it going, bud? You want to go south? Hey, the birch are not looking good. Friday's supposed to be a hot one. They say 90 degrees and humid. Took care of business last night, so I don't think you're gonna do anything today. Your voice was in my head. Hi, bud. Hey. Let's go back. You on? Flynn? In the house. Come on. In the house. What are you doing? Come on. Let's go. Come on. Let's go in the house. Come on. Glenn, come on. Glenn. Let's go. Come on. Glenn. A friend sent me a picture of Coyote where the apples fell. He has yellow transparent apples, and his tree dropping them all over the place. I wonder if I should just take this guy. All the apples on the ground has a coyote there. Actually, it looks like a painting. Coyote was so close. Come on. Of course, the shoes are getting wet. Come on, in the house. This apple tree, this is the first time I've seen an apple on it. So where the second branch grew and then turned, what, 90 degrees? Right by the house. Yeah, the grass needs to get cut. Today though, have to check the weather. Yeah, well, thanks for watching.